it would start with that, like kind of, oh, you did this really well, or this is really well. And then she'd say something like, okay, what do you think you could have done better about? Or she'd say something like, what about that bunt? And I'd be like, oh my gosh, I know, I was too slow, or I didn't set my feet. And just kind of create an environment where it was okay to talk about what we did wrong, mm-hmm. you know? And it was okay, not so much like you messed up, you suck. It was like, what would you have done differently? Or what do you want to do next time? And so kind of flipping the script on like the long car ride home, which there's always going to be a couple bad ones, you know?
Of course, where you're crying.
Don't talk about it. Exactly. Yeah. Like, I don't want to talk about it. Please just leave me alone. But I don't know. My mom's just always been really good at, you know, being our biggest fan. And then also because she's our biggest fan, because we know that she believes in us, and we know that like she wants everything that we've ever said that we want for us, that like that kind of gives her the, like the privilege, the opportunity, the permission is what I'm trying to say, like to kind of speak that criticism into our lives as well. But it's, if it's all criticism, your kid's not going to respond.
Right.
If it's all bad, heavy, they're not going to take it. But if it's the praise, you know, the good stuff, or just like positive criticism where it's like, hey, I saw what you were trying to do there, but this is what we actually want to do, then the criticism's easier to take. Yeah. I don't know. There was that, that video of LeBron with his kid a couple years ago that went viral, or maybe it was last year, where he's talking to his son about his game. And mm-hmm. I remember watching that being like, that's what it's supposed to be like. Here's LeBron, like one of the best basketball players to ever play the game. And he's at his kid's game and he goes, oh, hey, like you did so great on this, this, and this, and this. And he's hype. He's pumping him up. And he goes, hey, but on that one, like you gotta give the ball up or whatever. I don't even know what he said. I don't really know basketball that well. But just, I remember watching that and being like, that's what it's supposed to be like. The criticism is so much easier to take when you know that you're believed in, when you know that the good things that you did are seen,